Flight attendants, prepare for takeoff, please.
Okay, the cabin is secured. Have a good flight.
Ground flight deck hose is connected and starting refueling.
Thank you. gear. Terrain. Pull up. Obstacle. Pull up.
Airspeed low.
Ground to flight deck, fuel is all loaded up and you are good to go.
Paul Beach Tower, good morning. Air Canada 5 request IFR clearance to Yellowknife as filed. Air Canada 5, cleared to Yellowknife via runway 30 departure. Initial altitude 7,000 feet. Squawk 2464. Cleared to Charlie Yankee Zulu Foxtrot via runway 30 departure. Initial altitude 7,000 feet. Squawk 2464, Air Canada 5. Air Canada 5, read back correct. Contact me again when ready for startup.
Thank you. gentlemen, from the flight deck. Welcome aboard our flight today. We're wrapping up the final paperwork here to get you on your way momentarily. I want to thank you so much for your company and business. We invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride. Again, welcome aboard.
Paul Beach Ground, Air Canada 5 request startup. Air Canada 5, startup approved.
All right, we've got everyone strapped in. Give us a ring if you need anything.
Startup approved, Air Canada 5.
Boarding door has been closed. Once again, we do need all passengers to remain seated at this time. Please double-check the security of your seatbelts. All electronic devices do need to be turned off and put away at this time. This does include all cellular phones and two-way pagers. Flight attendants, please prepare your doors for departure and cross-check.
Moments, we'd like you to direct your attention to the video screens located throughout the cabin for an important safety demonstration on our Boeing 737 aircraft. Thank you.
First, terminal, insert the metal fitting into the buckle and pull on the loose end of the straps tight. To open, lift up on the buckle.
We recommend you keep your seatbelt fastened at all times, as turbulence can occur unexpectedly.
As we prepare for takeoff, please be sure your seat back and tray table are off and carry on baggage under a seat.
Smoking is not allowed at any time. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying smoke detectors in the laboratories may result in a fire.
U.S. law requires passengers to comply with all...
Paul Beach Ground, good morning. Air Canada 5 is ready for taxi.
We have provided a safety instruction card in your seat pocket.
All exits on the
Air Canada 5, taxi to runway 30. Call me when on holding point.
Keep in mind, the closest exit may be behind you. On this airplane, life rafts...
Taxi to runway 30. Call back when on holding point, Air Canada 5.
Some flights, except those over the wings, may also be used as runners. This aircraft has escape path lighting in the eye. Red lights or an exit sign will indicate you have reached an exit. In an emergency evacuation, leave all carry-on bags behind and quickly proceed to your exit.
If the aircraft cabin loses pressure, the panel above your seat containing oxygen masks will open automatically.
While remaining seated with your seatbelt fastened, quickly reach for the nearest mask and pull down firmly to start the flow of oxygen. Put the yellow cuff over your nose and mouth. Lift the elastic band over your head and tighten by pulling the strap on either side. Breathe normally. Even though oxygen is flowing, the plastic bag may not inflate. Always put your own mask on first and then help others near you.
A life vest is located under the seat or between seats. The safety instruction card shows the exact location.
To use the vest, open the cover by pulling the red tab or compartment handle to break the seal.
Remove the vest from the package like this.
Put the vest on over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, and attach the buckle. Pull the loose end of the strap to tighten.
Once outside, pull down on the red tab to inflate the vest, or blow into the red tube on the side of the vest. There is also a light that will illuminate upon contact with water. Never inflate the vest inside the airplane. If necessary, and if the light vest by a flight attendant, the safety card shows how to use the vest.
The crew will now be coming through to do a final cabin check.
We'll be back after takeoff with more information about your flight.
Paul Beach Tower, good morning. Air Canada 5 on holding point of runway 30, ready for departure. Air Canada 5, wind 279 or 8 knots, runway 30, cleared for takeoff. Cleared for takeoff runway 30, Air Canada 5. Caution, on taxiway, on taxiway.
80 knots.
V1, rotate. Positive rate. Right. 400.
Air Canada 5, altimeter 29.92. Contact Edmonton Center on 134.300.
1000.
Altimeter 29.92. Contact Edmonton Center on 134.300. Goodbye, Air Canada 5. Edmonton Center, good morning. Air Canada 5 passing 2,300 feet, climbing 7,000 feet. Air Canada 5, turn left heading 162, climb to 7,000 feet. Turn left heading 162, climb to 7,000 feet, Air Canada 5. Air Canada 5, turn left heading 162, climb to flight level 370. Turn left heading 162, climb to flight level 370, Air Canada 5. Air Canada 5, turn right heading 162. Turn right heading 162, Air Canada 5.
Flight entertainment has begun.
Air Canada 5, climb to flight level 370. Climb to flight level 370, Air Canada 5.
5,000 to go.
Gentlemen, once again from the flight deck, we've leveled off now at our cruising altitude. We're going to go ahead and turn off the fasten seatbelt sign. I'd like to quickly ask if you are staying in your seats to keep those seatbelts comfortably fastened for your safety. Onboard computer showing an on-time arrival, no ETC delays either. We're going to stay quiet up here, have you enjoy the flight and the service. Once again, welcome aboard.
flight deck. We've centered our descent. Should have you on the ground in about 15 minutes. Want to thank you so much for your company and business, and hope to see you again with us sometime very soon.
Air Canada 5, altimeter tree 0.000. Contact Montreal Center on 133.220. Bye. Altimeter tree 0.000. Contact Montreal Center on 133.220. Goodbye, Air Canada 5. Montreal Center, good morning. Air Canada 5 passing flight level tree 59er, climbing flight level tree 70. Air Canada 5, you are 1,000 feet below your clearance altitude, climb and maintain flight level tree 70. Climbing to flight level tree 70, Air Canada 5. Air Canada 5, climb to flight level 370. Climb to flight level 370, Air Canada 5. Air Canada 5, climb to flight level 370. Climb to flight level 370, Air Canada 5. Air Canada 5, climb to flight level 370. Climb to flight level 370, Air Canada 5. Air Canada 5, climb to flight level 370. Climb to flight level 370, Air Canada 5.
Thank you.
Air Canada 5, climb to flight level 370. Climb to flight level 370, Air Canada 5. Air Canada 5, turn right heading 2902. Turn right heading 2902, Air Canada 5. Air Canada 5, climb to flight level 370. Climb to flight level 370, Air Canada 5. Air Canada 5, turn left heading 2902. Turn left heading 2902, Air Canada 5. Air Canada 5, turn left heading 292, climb to flight level 370. Turn left heading 292, climb to flight level 370, Air Canada 5. Air Canada 5, turn right heading 292. Turn right heading 292, Air Canada 5. Air Canada 5, turn right heading 293. Turn right heading 293, Air Canada 5. Air Canada 5, turn right heading 293, descend to 3,000 feet. Turn right heading 293, 3,000 feet, Air Canada 5.
Flight attendants prepare for landing, please.
Air Canada 5, turn left heading 293. Turn left heading 293, Air Canada 5. Air Canada 5, turn right heading 29 or tree. Turn right heading 29 or tree, Air Canada 5. Air Canada 5, descend to 3,000 feet. 3,000 feet, Air Canada 5. Air Canada 5, turn right heading 29 or tree. Turn right heading 29er tree, Air Canada 5. Air Canada 5, turn right heading 29er tree. Turn right heading 29er tree, Air Canada 5.
Thousand to go.
$2,500.
Air Canada 5, you are 900 feet below your clearance altitude, climb and maintain 3,000 feet. Climbing to 3,000 feet, Air Canada 5. Air Canada 5, turn right heading 29er tree. Turn right heading 29er tree, Air Canada 5. Air Canada 5, turn right heading 29er tree. Turn right heading 29er tree, Air Canada 5. Air Canada 5, you are 900 feet below your clearance altitude, climb and maintain 3,000 feet. Climbing to 3,000 feet, Air Canada 5. Air Canada 5, turn right heading 29er tree. Turn right heading 29er tree, Air Canada 5. Air Canada 5, turn right heading 29er tree. Turn right heading 29er tree, Air Canada 5. Air Canada 5, you are 900 feet below your clearance altitude, climb and maintain 3,000 feet. Climbing to 3,000 feet, Air Canada 5. Air Canada 5, turn left heading 29er tree. Turn left heading 29er tree, Air Canada 5. Air Canada 5, turn left heading 29er tree. Turn left heading 29er tree, Air Canada 5. Air Canada 5, turn left heading 29er tree, you are 800 feet below your clearance altitude, climb and maintain 3,000 feet. Turn left heading 29er tree, climbing to 3,000 feet, Air Canada 5. Air Canada 5, turn left heading 29er tree. Turn left heading 29er tree, Air Canada 5. Air Canada 5, turn left heading 29er tree. Turn left heading 29er tree, Air Canada 5. Air Canada 5, turn left heading 29er tree. You are 1,400 feet below your clearance altitude, climb and maintain 3,000 feet.
Feet stabilized, Mr. Perch, altitude set.
Turn left heading 29er tree, climbing to 3,000 feet, Air Canada 5.
Approaching 3-4.
Air Canada 5, turn left heading 29er tree.
500.
Turn left heading 29er tree, Air Canada 5.
400. Approaching minimums, 300. 200. Minimums. 100. 50, 40, 30, 20, 10.
Remaining.
We'll be taxiing for the next few minutes, so please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and all items stowed until the seatbelt is turned off.
Remaining.
Please make sure you have all your personal belongings before you exit the aircraft.
500 remaining.
When opening the overhead compartment. You're now free to use your mobile phones.
100 remaining.
Devices. Thank you for flying with us today. We hope you've had a pleasant experience, and we look forward to welcoming you again on another flight.
Air Canada 5. Turn left heading 29er tree. Expedite climb to 3,000 feet.
on runway 16.